Nana, I'm home first. Loser. Hey! Ha! You deserve that! Take that! Hey, watch the base! Incoming! Look what you did! How bad is your aim? It was an accident!
Hey! What's all the noise out here? My wreath! Oh! My heart! That's not good!
Okay, that's bad! No, no, no! We have to do something. What about this ice skate? Whoa! You need to wash your feet more often. But this gives me an idea. Take the ice skate and tuck the hat inside it. Then get some festive foliage. Looks good, but we're gonna need more than that. That's it. Wow, that looks great. I've impressed myself. I didn't know you had that kind of talent. I just need to hang this on the door. There.
Hey! What's all the noise out here? Pesky kids!
He's mad!
I was convinced that would work. My wreath. It's melting my heart. It's beautiful. Hey, wait there. Snowball fight! I'm invincible!
All that's left to do is tie the bow and… finished! Hey, Santa. Check this out. Pretty good, huh?
Hmm. Good job.
What's next? Ooh, this is pretty. Into the box it goes.
Looks good, but will it pass the shake test? Hmm. Let's see what we're dealing with. That's it? Oh no, this won't do. This box is too big. Take this and start again. One more and you're on the naughty list.
Stupid box. It looked pretty, so what? Hmm, this walnut shell gives me an idea. Yeah, this could work. Start with an empty walnut shell. Apply gold paint to the inside of the shell. Next, coat the outside of the shell with clear nail polish. Make sure to cover the whole shell. Do the same with the other half. Then put the ring in one of the shells. Put the other half over it. Tie a bow around the shell to secure it. Hey, Santa, try this present. Open it up.
If there's a walnut in here, I'll be disappointed. Wow! Well, you're going straight to the top of Santa's nice list.
Oh, Santa, thanks!
Ho, ho, ho.
Well, I'm sure we're in for a treat.
This is a dream come true. I spent months making this.
It's unique. But not in a good way.
I'm so nervous. What if they hate my dress?
Yo, coming through. This'll be good. Sup, check the threads.
Ugh, Christmas dress, honey. Tragic.
For real? You know nothing about street fashion.
Ooh, that's tough.
Move it!
Hey! My dress! You've ruined it! I can't go out there like this. Unless… maybe that tree could come in handy. Time for a makeover. Whoa! That's better than I imagined! This is my moment! Fabulous, darling! So my dress draws inspiration from the humble Christmas tree.
Take this. It's yours. We don't need to see anyone else.
Thank you! I want to thank my mom and dad and our dog Bingo.
I love Christmas! This is so exciting! Presents!
Okay. Deep breath. This is for you.
You're just adorable. Oh. Very funny. A key ring. Just what I need.
Ha! You thought it would be something good.
Okay, my turn. Merry Christmas!
Gimme!
A Christmas decoration! Nice!
I can beat that. Here you go.
Last ones!
Enjoy!
I wonder if it's another key ring.
Open it and see!
No way! An iPad? You shouldn't have! It's too much!
Can I get mine?
There you go.
Oh, a jumper?
It's nice, huh? You don't like it?
Oh, it's lovely. I mean, it's not an iPad.
It's the thought that counts. Here, take it back.
No, wait, I love it. Come back.
I think I know how I can make things better.
Take the Christmas jumper and add a cutout of a fireplace. Next, use iron-on transfer paper and iron over the fireplace.
Cut out a square of material from the front of the jumper like this. Turn the jumper inside out and place a black piece of fabric on the jumper. Glue around the edges of the fabric, leaving one side glue-free. Make sure the edge without glue is at the top, creating a pocket. Press down to make sure it's smooth and stuck on. Slide the iPad into the fabric pocket. A cozy fireplace jumper! This is awesome! Oh, she's coming back. Be cool. Wanna see something cool? Ta-da! Whoa! How did you do that? Great, isn't it? Mmm, toasty! Thanks for the jumper. Come on! Yes! These lights are a mess, but the tree looks amazing. I love the star. I have to untangle these. This is hard work. Ugh, can you stop playing video games and help me?
What? No.
So selfish. Ugh, this is just making it worse. No! Going down!
What just happened?
I'm okay. Nothing to see here. No, this is a disaster. The star is broken.
Why did you do this?
Me? I wanted help! Sorry, I'm here now.
Poor star. It was so innocent. Oh, my soda jar. I can use this to make things right.
Fill a jar with drinking straws. Place a zip tie around the straws and pull it tight. Tighten the zip tie until the straws spread out. Paint the straws to make them look more festive. All that's left to do is to put it on top of the tree. Perfect!
Oh! The tree!
Look! I made a star!
Something's missing. Lights!
How about now?
Over a bit.
Now?
This way!
Hello.
Hey, Grandma. You want a smoothie?
Oh, no. I'm fine. Oh, no. My flower. I spent years growing it.
Everything okay, Grandma? Oh, she loved that flower. Maybe this paper could help.
Yeah. Rip up pieces of paper and place them in a blender. Next, add some flower seeds. Pour in some water. Turn on the blender and give it a whiz. When the paper becomes pulp, it's ready. Drain out the excess water and place the pulp on some baking paper. Spread it out nice and thin and cover with a cloth. When it's dry, remove the cloth. Gently fold it over and decorate it, just like this.
We were so happy. We were young and carefree. Oh, why?
Grandma, I have something for you.
What a lovely card and flower pot.
There's more. Let me show you. I'll tear off this corner and place it in the plant pot. Give it some water.
I think the grief has made her crazy.
Merry Christmas!
Sweetie, thank you. This is the best present. It's so beautiful.
Like it or not, we're in the thick of holiday season. Tis the season for hanging out with your friends and loved ones, exchanging gifts, and getting creative. Just when you thought you'd seen all the holidays had to offer, we've got some super fun and surprising tricks up our sleeve to make your holiday season brighter than it's ever been before. One of the easiest ways to spend holiday cheer is by adorning your front door with a beautiful wreath. Aw, that looks beautiful, Sophia. Nothing like a little holiday spirit to cheer up this girl. But when it comes to exterior decor, your favorite embellishments may need a little extra reinforcement. Geez, Mr. Postman, think you could be a little more careful with that? Oh no, what's this wreath doing on the ground? And it's broken in half? Oh well, things happen, right? This is going to break Sophia's heart. I hate to break it to you, girl, but your wreath is no longer. No! Say it ain't so, Amy! This is the worst Christmas ever! Hey! Hand over that hanger! I think I have an idea! All I need is a couple of these bad boys and a little creative thinking. Take a wire hanger and stretch it out like this. Try to smooth out its corners so it makes the shape of a circle. If you go around little by little, you should be able to do it. There you go! Next, unhook the top. Take your choice of ornament and string it onto the wire hanger. You can continue to do this with as many different ornaments as you like, in varying shapes and colors. Be sure to slide them over to the end to make room for all the other ornaments you're putting onto the wire. Look how fabulous it looks! Don't forget to top it off with a giant bow. Ta-da! See? I told you I'd fix it! I think I may even like it more than the original wreath! Let's go hang it outside, shall we? And since it's a hanger, it can hang right onto the knocker. No muss, no fuss. The mailman better watch it with those newspapers tomorrow. Alright, my last gift is officially wrapped and ready to be received. Phew, all this wrapping sure has me working up an appetite. And now for a very welcome caffeine jolt. Oh, hey, Sophia's calling. What's up, you guys? Amy, are you ever coming to the holiday party or what? 5 more minutes and I'm heading out the door, okay? I've been so busy wrapping presents, I totally forgot to get ready for the party. Say, I wonder if these things would look as fabulous in my hair as they do on the tree. Oh yeah, things are definitely about to get festive up in here. Need some fun holiday hair? Start by covering a Coke bottle with the hair on the top of your head, like this. The goal is to completely hide the bottle. Now, tie your hair on top with an elastic. Start decorating your hair tree with some wired twinkle lights like these. Since they bend in place, you can easily manipulate them to twist around your hair. Next come the ornaments. Simply attach them to bobby pins and push them into your hair like so. You can use as many or as few as you want. Alright, Amy, any more of those and you'll topple over. And last but not least, give your hair a tree topper with a cute little bow. Make sure it's nice and secure on there. It looks great, but you could still use a little extra sparkle. Some matching ornament earrings will do. And there you have it, the perfect holiday hairdo. There is something special about spending time at home during the holiday season. It's a great time to relax and get lost in a good book, but you kinda need some working light bulbs for that. Let's see here. Looks like we've got a dead bulb on our hands. Yep, it's a goner. Huh? Off to the trash you go! No! Somebody stop that light bulb! Phew! This light bulb still has some purpose in this world, especially during Christmas time. If you have a dead light bulb, you can turn it into a stunning ornament. Start by wrapping some thick red ribbon around it like so. Once that's secure, take a washer like this and put it right over the base of the bulb. Perfect fit! Now draw in little eyes with a black marker right onto the glass. Is this starting to look familiar? Yep, it's your very own mini snowman! See? Isn't he just the cutest? Aw, I can't believe I almost threw that little guy away! That just goes to show you, one person's trash is another person's snowman. Whoa, what's all this? Oh, there's a note. Sophia, bake cupcakes, please. Amy. Looks like Netflix will have to wait. I'm playing Master Chef tonight. Better protect my outfit with this adorable apron. There we go. Okay, let's see what we're working with here. Looks like we've got eggs, oil, a mixing bowl. Well, since I don't follow recipes, I think I'll use a little extra brown sugar for this batch. Now for the eggs. And for a dramatic effect, I'll crack them this way. Perfection. Oh, I'd better mix this all together. I think I need a little something extra. Sprinkles! A pinch, perhaps? Pow! Okay, now what should I do? I know! Why don't I mix my two favorite things together? Oh yeah, this is gonna be good! Open up a clear ornament and spray paint the inside with sparkling spray. Don't be afraid to get plenty of it in there. Once that's done, take your sprinkles and pour a good amount in. Try to get as many to stick to the plastic as you can. You can move around the ornament to make sure to cover as much space as possible. Keep tipping it around and around so that all the sprinkles can stick to the plastic. Make sure to repeat the process on the other side as well. Reattach the ornament halves and find some string to tie to them. Leave some space below your knot so you can hang the ornament. There you go! Yep, that's sprinkle-rific, all right. Sophia? What's going on here? Where are all the cupcakes I asked you to make? I don't know, but look how cool this ornament is! Step aside, Sophia. There's a new chef in town. While she slaves away in the kitchen, I'm hanging my new ornament on the tree. Pretty festive, don't you think? Wow, look how gorgeous the tree turned out this year! Good. Suddenly, everything in my house looks plain and boring. No tinsel? No lights? What a bummer. I guess I'll just have to decorate some more. Luckily, I saved all my decor from last year under my bed. Jeez, it's awfully heavy. Phew. Let's pop that sucker open and see what we're dealing with here. It looks like the sparkle monster threw up in here. Let's see, I've got my tinsel, a giant candle, and a leftover Christmas napkin. Oh, I know exactly what I can do with all this random holiday stuff. If you have a cute paper napkin like this, open it up and peel back the top, removing the lower layers. Be sure to do this carefully so that you don't tear the decorative part. Now, put the napkin with the print side up. Take your candle and put it right on top of the print and roll it up. Next, use a blow dryer to blow warm air on top of it. You can do this for a few minutes or so. Whoa, the print is starting to meld with the melting wax! And before you know it, you have your very own homemade Christmas candle. Now this will definitely make the room feel more in the holiday spirit. Try this trick out with a bunch of different holiday napkins for a full candle set. During the holidays, there are two kinds of people. If you're anything like Sophia, you bend over backwards trying to get your home in tip-top shape for the holiday season. Or you're more like Amy and like to sit around and enjoy the relaxing time of year, stress-free. Phew, I'm totally exhausted from all this cleaning and decorating. Amy, have you just been sitting here on your phone this entire time? Sometimes, if you want things to get done, you simply must delegate. I hope you were looking at table setting ideas on Instagram, because this table is on you now. Ugh, why is she always so dramatic? Setting the table doesn't have to be that big of a deal. Just put whatever you're going to use on it and poof, you're done. Now back to the important stuff. Amy! Are you trying to kill me? I know, looks great, right? Now listen up, because I'm going to teach you a very valuable lesson in table decor. Lay out a cloth napkin flat on the table like this. Fold it into fours and turn it so it's a diamond shape. Grab the top layer at the corner and fold it downwards, stopping at the middle. Keep doing this with all the layers, folding it at a higher point each time. Now turn the whole thing over and fold each side down so it makes the shape of a triangle. Begin tucking each corner into the fold above it. It's starting to look like something familiar, isn't it? Yep, you've made yourself a Christmas tree napkin! Isn't this cute? You can even stick a little twig at the bottom and pomegranate seeds to look like ornaments. Don't forget a star for the top! Now the table really looks fit for a holiday feast. See, Amy? That's how it's done. Wow, that was seriously impressive, Sophia. Now, when is all the yummy food you cooked gonna be ready? Ah, Christmas! The time for giving gifts, spending time with family, and sitting around the tree! Speaking of trees, is that one moving? Hello, is anybody in there? Boo! Whoa, we definitely want to see more Christmas pranks like this one. Nothing says Christmas tree like a beautiful poinsettia plant. But that's a little too traditional for our taste. Which is why we're spicing things up with a little pranking action. Sprinkle some of that good stuff on there and watch the magic happen. Merry Christmas, Lily! I brought you something almost as beautiful as you are. Aw, you're so sweet, Justin! Yep, smells like Christmas, all right. What? Why is everyone making that face? Oh, Lily, You may want to take a look in the mirror. I'm gonna get you back for this, Justin! What's Christmas without a few good laughs, right? Another fun part about the holidays is all the action that goes on in the kitchen. Oh yeah, that's the stuff. Wait a second, did I forget to buy more flour? I've gotta have a bag of it here somewhere. Uh-oh, looks like we have a Kevin lurking in the kitchen. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Hey, Kev! Quick, come up with something clever to say. Why is he acting so weird? Oh no, he totally took some of my cookie pieces! Man, that guy is like a bottomless pit. And just for that, I'm gonna teach him a lesson he'll never forget. And what better way can I do that with some hot wasabi? Simply pour that stuff into a frosting bag and decorate your cookies as normal. Alright, my job here is done. Now all I have to do is wait for the cookie monster to come back in here. Ooh, Lily's cookies are done, and I bet they're still warm. She won't notice if I snag a couple of these, will she? This is delicious. Wait a second. Why is my mouth on fire? Hate to break it to you, Kevin, but you just ate a mouthful of wasabi. Oh man, who knew December could be so hot? After a day at the mall during holiday season, coming home feels like you escaped a war zone. Oh man, I totally left my other shopping bag in the car! Word to the wise, never leave your shopping bags unattended, even at home. Especially if you live with Justin. Ooh, are these new clothes? This sweater sure looks nice. It would be a shame if something bad were to happen to it. If you string some yarn through the hole of a sweater, it looks like it's starting to unravel. But it's just loose yarn, see? Now, let's sit back, relax, and watch Lily completely freak out. Thank goodness my bag was in there. Time to unpack all my goodies! Hey Justin, I'm finally back from the mall! And you're not gonna believe the amazing deals I found. And without further ado, the best purchase of the day, my new knit sweater. Wouldn't this be great for that Christmas party we have to go to tomorrow? I'm gonna put it on now, make sure it's not too big. Ah yes, it's the perfect fit. So, what do you think? Oh no, is that a loose thread? I didn't see that when I looked at it in the store. Is this whole thing unraveling? What's going on here? Justin, this has your name written all over it. And thanks for using up all my yarn, by the way. Now you can deal with untangling all this. Not so funny anymore, is it, Justin? Feeling particularly evil this holiday season? Then you'll love this next truly disgusting prank. And all you need is an onion. Simply peel it, stick it onto a chopstick, and dip it into chocolate. Yep, you guessed it. This is a candy onion disguised as a candy apple. Now for one more finishing touch. Oh yeah, I can come over tonight. You know what? I'm gonna have to call you back, okay? What on earth is Justin making in here? Looks like Lana has just spoiled Justin's evil plans. Ah, there are the sprinkles. Now this will really look like the real deal. Wow, is it just me or is that onion starting to look pretty delicious? Even Justin's tempted to take a bite out of that thing. Incoming! Justin's here and he's got a snack that smells divine! Is that a candy apple? When did you bring those in the house? Thanks for sharing, Justin! I wouldn't take a bite out of that thing if I were you, Lily. It's a raw onion. Isn't that right, Justin? Why don't you enjoy your special treat yourself? It's about time that this prankster got a taste of his own medicine. Well, here goes nothing. You're sure gonna need a lot of gum to take care of that breath. And some tissues to dry those tears. That's it. I'm never pranking anyone ever again. I swear. I've never seen him cry like that before. Nothing says the holiday season quite like wrapping gifts for your friends. Simply pop those suckers into a box and wrap it with some colorful paper. But if you want to have a little fun with your gift giving, try fastening it with a zip tie. Or better yet, a ton of zip ties. You can even make it festive with some colorful ones like these. And don't forget to top things off with a bow or two, of course. Too bad whoever receives it won't be able to open it.
Alright, Lily, here's your gift.
Wow, look at this interesting wrapping job. Ugh, how tight did you tie this thing? Maybe if I try it from the other side? Nope, that isn't working either. Careful, Lily, you'll pull one of your teeth out on that thing. Okay, there's gotta be a better way to open this. Good thing I always keep a pair of scissors handy, right, Justin? A couple of snips and this thing will be open in no time. How many ties are on this thing? But Justin knows that the answer to this problem isn't all that simple. Yes, we finally made it down to the paper, folks. Finally, I get to see what's inside. Maybe a new watch? A bracelet? Drum roll, please! Yes, chocolate! My favorite! Here, why don't you have one? After all, there are still three more for me. Love sharing a drink with a friend? Simply slip an open paper cup over the bottom of another paper cup, and you're done. Enjoy indeed. Hey, Lily, feeling thirsty after all that crafting? Pour some soda into the cup and share away. Here's your soda. You're the best, Kate. Whoa, that sticky soda's gonna get everywhere. What a day to wear white, right, Lily? Hey, sharing is caring? Well, most of the time, anyway. Love wintertime? Then you probably love the fruit the season bears as well. If it were up to you, you'd be eating tangerines and oranges all year long. They're just so juicy and tangy, you could literally eat 10 of them in one sitting. Did you eat the whole bowl of those, Lily? Give me that. I'm about to blow your mind with your beloved tangerines. First, you see them on the table here, right? Now, what if I move them around a bit under these cups?
Is this supposed to be magic, Justin?
Well, the magic hasn't happened yet. See?
Hey, where'd it go?
Switch them one more time.
What? How on earth did you do that?
Don't cry about it. We'll go to the store and grab some more. And now, I finally get to have one.
Yep, I'm looking pretty good today.
Hey, I got us some lotto tickets!
What? Why? You never win anything.
Stop being such a Debbie Downer. I feel good about our chances.
Hello, viewers. It's time for the lottery draw. All right, let's see what the first number is. First number of the day is 10.
Huh. I have 10 on my ticket.
Next up is 45.
I have 45 too.
Lucky 11!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I've got almost all of them! No. No way. One more number. Here it comes! Oh. My. We won! We won!
We won the lottery! We're rich!
Did you hear that? They're rich!
I can't wait to cash in this lotto ticket for the money! Yes! Look at all this money we won!
Are we ready to do this? They've got a ton of cash we can take.
Ugh! We have to be smart about this if we want the money! Hey, do you hear something?
Shh!
Let me listen! Oh no! There's a robber out there!
I don't want them to take our money! I love it!
Look! I have an idea! Time to set some traps!
Yes! I've always wanted to try Home Alone defenses!
We'll just put this on the door handle and plug it in.
Hey, what about some duct tape, too? We'll need a nice long strip. Don't forget to fold the ends over. Now we can stick it to the ground.
A whole bunch of them if we want to protect our money.
Done! Phew, I'm feeling a lot better.
All right, we better go hide. It sounds quiet in there. Let's go in.
So hot! My hand is on fire!
Shh! You need to be quiet!
Come on! Follow me inside! Looks like the coast is clear. Shut the door.
They set traps. They think they're smarter than us.
We'll show them when we take their money.
I'm stuck! My boots are stuck! Whoa!
Ouch! That hurt!
These two are really gonna pay.
Phew! Okay, we're safe in here with the money.
Yeah, but for how long? We need to set more traps.
I'm not gonna let them through this door.
That mousetrap gives me a good idea.
Hey, Legos! I bet I can do something with these. What do you think, Legos?
Sure, but I've got mousetraps.
Oh no! They're getting closer! We better hurry!
I'll just dump these Legos all over the floor!
And I'll add some mousetraps, too!
Let's put the money here for bait.
They're gonna have to cross a pain minefield!
Here they come! Hide!
Look! There's the money! Right over there! They just left it sitting out in the open!
I'll go get it!
What happened? Why are you making that sound?
Oh, I stepped on this Lego! I nearly died!
Whoa! The whole floor is covered with them!
It's another trap! I got this! I don't think I'll ever walk again!
What was that?
Oh! There are mouse traps down here, too! I think I need to go home!
Ha! We totally got that one! Let's go!
All right. Time to set up our next offenses.
What next offenses?
The answer is simple. Dogs.
Oh, I get it. Smart.
Let's get to work. And hurry. They'll be here soon.
Okay. This is a perfect hiding spot. Not only that, we can watch from here, too.
Here they come. Hide.
You're not going home, all right? Not until we get this money.
Look! It's right over there!
Wait. Do you see what I see?
A dog muzzle?
Okay. Time for the next part. It's showtime!
Oh no! They have a guard dog!
Be quiet! Don't let it know we're here!
I hate dogs! I don't want to get bitten! No, 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 no! No dogs! It's totally working!
I can't believe they fell for that! They're so dog—
Oh, that is it!
Hey, you! Give us your money or else!
Run!
That was a close one. They almost got our precious money!
There's gotta be something we can do.
Wait! Calm down. I know what we should do next. I know it's in my purse somewhere.
Got it! My stack of dynamite!
What? Do all girls carry bombs in their purses?
The cool ones, anyway. It's not real. I took a cardboard tube and some red paper to make the stick. Then I needed some clay. I pressed it to one end of the tube. Next up, sparklers! I pushed it right into the clay. Voila! My own personal fake bomb!
That's fantastic! Let's use it!
Oh no! Is that them already? It is! Quick! Hide under the bed! All right. We're safe under here.
Shh! Grab the lighter!
Here we go!
Hey! What's that noise? Is that… a bomb?
No, no, no! What are you doing? Put it down!
All right! Here! Catch! Look at them! They're out of control!
Let's just get out of here! Run! It totally worked! We scared them off!
This fake bomb of yours really did the trick!
Crafts can always save the day.
And hey, we still have all our money!
Come on! Let's get out of this house! Ugh, can you believe that place? Being a robber has never been so hard! Yeah! Money! Money, money, money! Ready to open it? Let's go! We are set for life! Making it rain!
Ready, aim. And miss! Again! Focus! Find your target! Is something wrong with the board? What now? A party? But remember what happened last time? The bouncer wouldn't let me bring in snacks! That was a real bummer. Now I'm really in a bad mood. Now! Actually, I may be onto something. Have a dartboard like this? Use some double-sided tape and stick it in the little squares. Get out of here. Stick your gummy worm here. It'll look like this at the end. Yummy! Stop! No food, no problem. You again. Brought your own game, huh? Just darts, dude! Thanks, bro! It totally worked! Hey guys! In the mood for some worms? The gummy kind, see? Pretty cool, right? Share the wealth, Kevin! Man, I am so in the mood to party! Hello, party time! Seriously? So much for having fun. Unless… I can sneak it in somehow! Wait a second! These old guys were onto something! Oh yeah! Should've brought two!
Can't you read, young man?
Whatever. Ma'am. May I have the honor?
Ooh, I'm not worthy, good sir.
Thank you kindly. That was easier than I thought. And now I get a taste whenever I want. Ready for another. To each his own. Hold it! No food allowed.
Wonder how fast I can eat these. I'll never make it past him! Think those girls can help? That thing sure can! I've got a plan!
Gotcha! I can explain! It's not even mine!
Just gonna borrow this for 1 second. Looks like a regular makeup palette, right? Well, not for long. Use a scalpel to get the pieces out. And once you've got them all, replace them all with candy. Take the wrappers off and smash them down. Now they're the perfect size. Look at all that sweet goodness. Beautiful. Nothing to see here.
Hold it. What's that?
Just my eyeshadow, see? Well, that went smoothly. What's up, party people? In the mood for something sweet? One at a time. And the rest is for me.
Not so fast.
But I just bought these. This is seriously so unfair.
Huh? Hey, let me see that thing. Look at this handsome devil. Sorry. Got distracted there. Enjoy the party, miss. That worked really well!
Hey, Bella! Wanna hear a little secret? All you need is a small watermelon and some silver hairspray. This won't look like fruit for long. Now for the really cool part. Stick these little mirrored pieces onto the melon. first one done! And many more to go!
You're telling me that's a melon?
You really are a genius, Bella! The perfect party food! Say, melon party!
This chocolate's hitting the spot!
But nothing makes my stomach flip like the beautiful Bella! Kisses, darling!
Hey, is Bella at that party? I should bring her a sweet treat. She'll fall in love with me!
Not so fast.
These rules are dumb, you know.
Stop right there. Now turn. Hoodie chocolate!
Oh, but I need these! I'll just have to get creative.
Think that's really noticeable?
I got it!
Oh yeah. Double-sided tape. Check.
Now for the placement. And they say chocolate can't get you abs. And just one more.
That's what I'm talking about.
Don't forget the top button.
Let's do this.
Let's see here.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, someone goes to the gym!
Phew!
That was pretty smooth!
And now for the real test.
Ugh, that guy again?
Enough with the pleasantries. Time to whip out the big guns. Or shall I say, sweet guns.
Have at it, ladies!
Can I snag one of those?
Whatever. Why limit yourself, right?
When it comes to throwing a party, it's all about the grub. This party's gonna be epic, right, Bella? Especially with a cake as delicious as this. But slicing it ahead of time can be tricky. Careful there. No! Untouched by human hands, right? Just par for the party course. Stop. I'm about to make things way easier. These tongs cut the perfect slice. See? Now you can cut them all evenly. Just be sure to wash the tongs after. Who knew cutting cake could be, well, a piece of cake? If Vicky can do it, anyone can. Man, look at all that sugary goodness. There's no party like a slumber party.
It's on the same side.
We're big. What's with the TV? Hey! Did it come unplugged or something? Let's see here. Oh, I don't know. It must be busted. You don't have a spare lying around, do you? Wait a minute. Maybe we can do without the TV. Intrigued? It's time to think outside the box. But first we've got to empty it. Yes! Look how big my teeth are. Okay, let's get to work. On one side, trace a hole with the magnifying glass. Carefully cut it out with a blade. This is where the lens will go. The hot glue will hold it in place. Sit the box back up. Bend a paperclip so it looks like this. With two of them, you can stand up your phone.
Arm stretch!
Put the lid on and boom! You have a real video projector. Talk about a cliffhanger, huh? This is the best part! Slumber party's back on, people! Cards are always fun at parties. depending on your hand, of course. Gotta get in on that dip. Let's see here. Hey, careful with that thing! Salsa down! What a mess. Major party foul. It was an accident, I swear. So embarrassing. I wish I had dishes better for this stuff. Too late to go shopping now. Wait a second. This could work. Put your dip bowl in your chip bowl. Just disguise it with more chips. It's like a makeshift chip and dip. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff. Yum. Okay, guys, I'm ready for round two. Hey, one dipper at a time here. Delicious. Enough snacks, we've got a game to play. I'm getting lightheaded. I give up. Too bad we don't have some helium, huh? You look crazy, girl. Blowing balloons sure is exhausting. Hey, that was my last one! Actually, this thing may come in handy. For this hack, take off the bottle sleeve. Take the cap, trace a square, and cut it carefully with a blade. Cut the tip off a deflated balloon. Now cut open this middle part. Cut it in half again. Spread this little piece over the cap and use tape to secure it. Yep, keep going. Now put the cap back on the bottle. Put more tape around the bottom. Next, with scissors, poke a hole in the side of the bottle. Put a balloon over the top and pump air into the balloon with your hand. Check it out! The perfect balloon! Now it's starting to look like a party. No fainting required. Let's see what's left to do here. The decorations are finished. Don't mind if I do. Snacks done. But what about music? This thing on? Nothing's happening. I can't have a party without music. Come on, please work. The party's off, people. After all my hard work, how could this happen? It's just so sad! Wait, can this thing help me amplify sound? This cup can do it too! Create your own stereo with a paper towel roll. Take some tape and completely cover the cardboard. Then cut a rectangle out of the middle. Then take a party cup and cut a circle out like this. Now put the pieces together. It should look like this. Lastly, stick that phone in and hit play. Okay, this is my last hope. Bella's definitely getting her groove on tonight. Hey, save those moves for the party, girl. Check out my new party popper! It's gonna explode! They sold me a dud! Maybe it just needs more manpower. Come on! Here. Whoa! Where's that thing going? That's definitely not supposed to happen. Get this off of me. Are these balloons? Maybe I can fashion my own popper! Once you cut the tip off a deflated balloon, place it over the paper roll like so. Then take double-sided tape and wrap it around. You can take off the outer layer now. Now put colorful paper around the roll. Pull on the balloon to pop the confetti. Speaking of which, drop the colorful pieces right on in. Your different colors or glitter, whatever you want. You ready? Here we go! That was fun! Do it again! Woohoo! Blowing balloons is exhausting. Care to lend a hand, Vicky? I will later, okay? Right after I finish my smoky eye look. Wow, those look pretty good, Bella. Where are all the colored balloons? Don't tell me these are the only ones left. Now what am I gonna do? Okay, Bella, I'm ready to help. White balloons? How boring. Perhaps I can add a pop of color. And a little sparkle, too. And what great use for all these fun sequins. Just put them into the deflated balloon with as many colors as you'd like. Then blow those suckers up. Whoa, it looks like they're dancing! Careful not to inhale, Vicky. There you go! And if you rub fabric against it, the sequins go to the sides. Wow! That's a real work of art! These look so good! You can even use this to expel confetti. The sound adds a little something extra.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, what you're about to see may defy everything you thought you knew about the world. Or at least about napkins. With one touch of a flame, this piece of napkin will never be the same. Cool, right? We've got way more of these magic tricks up our sleeve. Oh, look at these girls getting their party on!
All this dancing has me sweating like a pig. I gotta take a break. Yes, a cool beverage.
Oh, wait a sec. I'm about to make this party way more interesting. Hey guys, check it out.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
All that dancing must have gone to our heads. How are you doing that?
I think our friend's a witch.
No, Mia's not a witch, but she is clever. Take a piece of double-sided tape and stick it to the straw and your middle finger. Now clasp your hands together, and when you wiggle that finger, the straw moves. See?
This is the fourth banger that DJ's played in a row! Those Zumba classes are really paying off, huh? Hey, have you seen Mia anywhere? She loves this song. Oh no, she's all alone over there. Hey, why aren't you dancing with us?
I don't know. I know what'll cheer you up. One, two, three.
Whoa, did that come out of your phone?
Here you go, it's all yours. To do this trick, take a picture of a small object, zoom in so it's the same size it is in real life. Simply hold the object behind your phone the whole time. It was a dark, stormy night, and rain was pounding hard on all the windows. Rain? What's scary about that? And off to Instagram we go.
Oh man, you guys aren't even listening to me.
I know something that'll really scare the pants off my friends. Behold. A keyring?
Is this still part of the scary story, Amy?
Oh no, don't eat it!
Ugh, wait, there's something in my eye. Man, it's really itchy. There's something in there.
And poof, it's the same keyring.
Ick! That thing came out of your eye? Gross! Should we call a doctor?
Wondering how Amy pulled off this magic trick? Wait, there are two of them. Consider us fooled.
Hey, Sophia, didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food? Hey, where'd my apple go?
Oh, you mean this apple right here?
Amy, give it back. I was gonna eat it.
Well, I'm sure you have more in the fridge, right?
Oops. Would you look at that? I bit it.
But it's okay, because I'll just wipe it right off.
Huh? What are you, some kind of fruit magician?
To do this trick, you'll need an apple and a crumpled up piece of paper towel. Stick the scrap of paper to the apple
and
pretend to take a big bite. Now quickly wipe it away as you wave your hand over it. Super sneaky, isn't it?
Sophia, I'm so glad you're here. Cheers!
Mmm, this punch is good.
Hey Amy, want a sip?
Whoa, how is Sophia letting go of the cup like that?
Oh my gosh.
Oh man, I can't even…
Oops, you may have gone a little too far with that one, Sophia. Want to pull this trick off at your next party? Aha! The trick lies in a magic hole in the back of the cup.
Move over, Led Zeppelin. There's a new rocker in town.
Oh man, I left my earplugs at home.
Just smile and nod until it finally stops.
You hear that? What's in this thing? Whoa, was that money? Hey, I know how to make these girls pay more attention to me. See this paper bill? I'm gonna do something to it with this shiny butter knife here.
Oh no, I hope you're not planning on cutting money. I can't watch.
I'm just gonna drag the butter knife down the middle. I'll get 2 tens that way, right? Wait, is she really cutting that bill in half? What is she, crazy? Oh no, that almost made Sophia spit out her punch.
There were 2 bills folded the whole time.
We should've known. There really is nothing like catching up with old girlfriends, is there? Uh-oh, they may not be friends for long. They'll have to fight for that last chocolate. Oh, it's on. Better not lay a hand on that sweet treat if you know what's good for you.
You sure about that?
Hey guys, what you talking about?
Hey!
Cool it, I'll handle this. A little shake here, a little shake there. Whoa! That was pretty impressive, Amy. The trick's easy. Just quickly push it into your lap. Then pretend to hold it, shake it, and poof. I'm taking this, by the way. Hey! She took off with the chocolate! Oh, Amy, did you wait till the last minute to write your friend's birthday card?
Hey, can I borrow that pen?
Thanks.
Shoot, is Sophia spelled with an F? Or PH.
Excuse me, I was using that pen. Well, now nobody gets it.
Wait, how on earth did you do that, Mia? How am I gonna finish this card now?
This trick is super simple. Simply bite one end of the pen and push it with your hand. See how it falls out of Mia's mouth? Another night, another awesome party to get to. Now if only Sophia knew how to put on her jacket.
Come on, girl, we're already running late. Why is this taking you so long?
Hey, Amy, check this out.
Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out.
Wow, talk about a head scratcher. How are you doing this? Can't figure this one out? Ta-da! It's her hand tucked in there, see?
I knew that. Kind of.
La 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 la.
This is for you!
Ooh, a present! I hope you like it.
Wow, you shouldn't have.
Hold on. Let's make it interesting. Unwrap it wearing these.
How cute do I look? Here goes. I can't grip anything. Ugh, almost. This is so frustrating. Come on! How is this fun? I hope this present is worth it.
Ha! I'm loving this! Your face is hilarious!
Oh. What? Another pair of gloves? I'm so mad at you!